My name is Barry, and I created Mad City Modern to share my furniture restoration journey. In this video, I'm sharing with you a condensed version of some of my favorite furniture restorations to date. Some of my furniture projects are not complete restorations, but I hope to have made many of these pieces better simply by removing some of the careless paint jobs. The extended, narrated versions of these projects can be found on the channel. And many of them include special stories of family members, friends, and even strangers. Sharing the stories behind these pieces is what I'm most passionate about. This video is sponsored by Surfshark VPN. A VPN is a virtual private network that helps keep your information safe while searching the web. Whether you're using a phone, tablet, computer, or any other personal device, Surfshark will protect your information from cyber attacks, scammers, and even data brokers. Surfshark VPN can also protect your information by swapping the location of your device with a new one. This will allow you to travel virtually undetected to any country around the globe. Surfshark also has a unique feature on all of your devices to search your personal information and alert you when your data has been stolen. You can secure your privacy with Surfshark by clicking the link below or visiting surfshark.deals/MadCity. If you use the code MADCITY, you can get up to 3 months of free service. If you find for some reason that Surfshark is not the right fit for you, they also offer a 30-day money-back guarantee. Thank you, Surfshark, for making this video idea possible.
Thank you.
So are these some of the world's ugliest painted furniture pieces? If you listen to some of the stories in the full videos for these projects, then you might argue that they are. I don't believe I've ever criticized painting furniture on this channel, but I hope we'll soon see an end to carelessly painting furniture and having little to no respect for the history behind these pieces. Over the last several months, many of you have requested this style of video, and I assure you that it does not take the place of, but rather is in addition to, my current projects. Once a video has been released on my channel, I don't often go back and watch any of those videos. So when I revisited some of my old content for this video, I was humbled to see so many postcards, letters, tools, and gifts that so many of you sent in the last few years. When I read all of your comments from around the world, I'm reminded of all the beautiful countries that I've had the privilege to visit in the last several years. At this point, it's nearly impossible to reply to every single comment, but I read all of them. I can't thank you enough for your words of encouragement. I won't ask for your subscription, but I would love to see in the comments where in the world you're watching from. As spring approaches, I'm excited to share with you the more than 30 furniture projects I have lined up for the channel. Until then, thank you for watching, and as always, thank you to the patrons of this channel for making these videos possible. Goodbye for now.